Away now, on fire. I've got two bass, two beef, on fire right now.
Yes, chef.
Chef. 5 minutes, chef.
5 minutes, make it four, let's go.
Yes, chef.
Right out of the gate, we have some great energy going. I'm just looking to kind of keep that rolling through the night.
Need that garnish up front, please.
Sea bass.
Right here, let's go. Fucking mad. Jessica.
Yeah. Crisp it up more?
Fucking, no. Fuck. You see what happened with these potatoes? They broke down and they coated the beans. Hit it up with a hash of those potatoes last. I don't even want you to saute them barely, okay?
Awesome. I understand, chef.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Chef. Oh, yeah, they need to be so fucking perfect.
I need them perfect.
I don't understand the big deal.
Two beef, I'm ready, chef, to walk whenever you want me to. Chris is ready
chef,
also.
I got two sea bass.
Hold on, until I need garnish first. Watch her, please.
Okay, well, we'll take the back.
Jessica, I need that bad.
Jessica, not tonight. No freaking way.
Rochelle,
yes,
as soon as you're done with those hot apps, I need you
right over
here on garnish, please.
Right over there.
While Jessica's mistakes on the garnish station are holding up Scott's entrees in the blue kitchen.
I'm fucking on it.
Over in the red kitchen.
Come on.
Right here. Got two orders right here.
Jason is finally able to deliver Sandra's crab cakes to his chef's table.
Crab cake.
And with the VIPs content for the moment.
That's pretty good.
Jason is looking to get his kitchen into a rhythm on entrees.
Entrees, we have two salmon, two filet.
Yes, chef.
Yes, chef.
Keep it going.
Walking with the garnish?
I'm walking right now with the two filets. Walk it on up, come on.
I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna show Chef Ramsay that night that I got kicked out of Hell's Kitchen was not the end of me.
Gabriel, you got another steak on hand? It's overcooked.
Fuck me, I got one coming.
Gabriel,
dumbass, you know how to do this. I don't know what the place volunteered. Yeah, I got one coming right now.
While Gabriel's overcooked fillets have brought Jason's kitchen to a halt.
Come on, you've done this before.
Yes, chef.
I swear I'll kill all of you.
Back in the blue kitchen.
Guys, how long on two bass, two beef?
The two beefs, I'm ready to wow.
The only thing preventing Scott from serving entrees is...
I need my garnish. Come on. Nothing's coming out of that. Hey, I can't wait anymore for this stuff. Let's go.
All the stuff on garnish, so easy to cook. It's not difficult at all. And Jessica, full-on disaster.
Let's get moving on this garnish, okay?
Chris, you ready to walk?
I'm going right here,
right
behind you.
We're really doing our best for Scott, trying to help him win, pull it together for him and his fam. We got to get ourselves together.
Thank you, Keisha.
You're welcome, chef.
Keisha, those are beautiful.
Thank you, chef.
Thank you.
I knew Scott picked me for a reason. I'm back. Team Blue.
Table one.
With Keisha stepping up and delivering on the meat station, Scott's entrees are making their way out to hungry diners.
It's so good.
Meanwhile, back in the red kitchen.
Filet, two minutes.
Jason is still waiting on Gabriel's refire on the fillets for the first table of entrees.
I don't want to see that shit overcooked again either, man. Come on.
It's resting now. It's resting.
It's been 3 days.
All right, Gabriel, don't get on his bad side. He's a little fucking crazy.
Where's the two filet?
I got him coming right now. I'm walking.
Damn it.
I'm walking.
Right here, behind. Here, that one's coming now. Take this.
Gabriel.
Nice job, Gabriel.
That's good?
Yep, that's good.